So I am actually an American immigrant. And they say that America is a country of immigrants. So I have to ask you guys, please leave my country. I'm serious. We have a zero tolerance policy right now. I heard that Asians have become the fastest growing immigrant group in America, which is really amazing because Mexicans can cross the river and come here. And I have to fly thousands of miles to Mexico. And then cross that river. Trump wants to build a wall to stop immigration. I'm from China. So I know a lot about walls. They don't work. And centuries later, it's just gonna become a huge tourist attraction. But I do respect Trump, though, because after he took office, there's the KKK march, anti-KKK march, women's march, anti-child separation march, and you know how much Americans hate exercise. He has contributed more to Americans' health than all the YMCAs combined. And he also contributes to the health of other countries because laughter is the best medicine. I mean, have you seen his performance at the UN? He killed. They're probably even a better audience than you guys are. Just kidding, you guys are great. My son was born and raised in America. I remember one day he came home from school. That was when he was about 5 years old. He said to me, "Hey, Dad, I learned American history today." I said, "Wow, that's great." He said, "Now I really feel bad for black people." I said, "Yeah, they're really mistreated in American history." He said, "Yeah. And I'm so glad that I'm white." I was like, "Hold on. You're not white." He said, "Then what am I?" I said, "You're yellow." This true story. Then he take a look at his hand. He was like, "Daddy, this doesn't look yellow to me." I said, "Yes, I know, but this is America. And everybody has to have a color. And that's the color they gave us. You better deal with it." But my son has a good point, though. Nobody in America, especially a person of color, is exactly the color they're assigned, you know? Like, this is not exactly yellow. It's kind of brown. A black person is not exactly black. They're kind of brown. So we're pretty much all different shades of Mexicans. So white people, please don't feel left out. I have a lot of things in common with white guys. For example, I have an Asian wife. All right, that's about my time. Thank you guys so much. Thank you very much. Thanks.